I love 86.
We need to go back because there is something that was missing around 85, 86. Janet Jackson hit. And Control came out. That Joker was just wildfire.
And all of a sudden, Janet wasn't Michael's little sister anymore. You know, Janet Jackson was Janet Jackson.
First thing that she got control of was her booty. Because if you notice, when she came out, she was all bootylicious.
Bam! It was like, oh. What's up, Janet? Those videos that she did, come on, man. What have you done for me lately?
Just the way she was moving around and dancing.
Doing her thing and all her little steps and the moves. I'm like, oh, yeah, girl. Shoot.
This is wild.
Hot. She's hot. Hot. Period. Janet Jackson, hot.
No, my first name ain't baby. It's Janet.
It's Jackson if you're nasty.
Nasty boys don't mean a thing.
Janet could basically tell you off in a song, you know, and check you. But it'd make you feel like you're talking to, like, the sweetest girl in the world.
Janet was like, like she really was putting her freak in. Remember back then? And she had the real black, real jet black curly hair, hair everywhere, and her booty was a little big right now.
She worked it. Every video, every song, and ain't looked back since.
Professor Principal, oh, zoom, zoom. That's the only time in my life I wish I was a chair. Jack, I want to be that chair. I'll just be under you, Janet. Go.